Hi, I'm Marissa DeMeo, Director of Marketing at Atalanta Corporation. So today we're going to be talking about Chimay cheese, also about Chimay beer. The Chimay cheese and the Chimay beer are actually made in the Trappist tradition. And the Trappist tradition means that it has to be made within the walls of the monastery or the neighborhood. And that's where Chimay is in Belgium. What makes Chimay special is that the special recipes that go into the cheese and the beer should be partnered and enjoyed together. And how we want to celebrate that and help our retailers have their customers celebrate that is with our brand new program called Cut, Sip, and Repeat. Because no matter what recipe you decide to make with Chimay cheese, you should always be cutting the cheese, having a bite of it on its own, and enjoying some Chimay beer along with that. So when we talk about the Chimay cheese product line, we have a lovely line of wash rind cheeses. Our a la premiere is washed in the beer. It has a lovely hint of hops and tang. We also have the Grand Chimay, which is simply just a brined cheese. And in addition, we have the Vieux, which is a wonderful hard cheese aged about 6 to 12 months. But there's more to come from Chimay, so please stay tuned. So remember, anytime you're going to enjoy Chimay cheese and Chimay beer, you better do it in this order. First cut, sip, repeat. Now thank you for watching Deli Market News.